Still on the rock, next day, so I'm still on the mark.